I got Mr. Badal, and he's the one. Everybody wants to know why, and you've answered that just now effectively, but just for the viewers of NDTV, why are you doing it now? Why couldn't you have acted earlier, which is what the Congress is trying to allege? So if you can answer that.
From the day one, when this ordinance is brought into the cabinet, our minister, Harsimrat Kaur Badal, strongly opposed it and put forward a views that people of Punjab, people concerned with the ordinances, especially the farmers, should be consulted. But they passed it. For last 2 months, we have been meeting the people of Punjab, and we are being ally of the government. So it was our duty to tell the government what the government is feeling till before the final act comes. We thought when the final act comes, the government of India will make changes according to the views of the farmers. We've been last 2 months following it of the government of India. Whatever government of India thought we used to convey to farmers, what the farmers thought we used to convey. But we made one thing very clear with the government of India, that if you continue with this act without changes, without keeping into view the interests of the farmers, we will not support this bill. And however, we are very sad that government of India brought this bill without even a single dot of change. So we as a party, which is a party of farmers, we represent Punjab. Our legacy of Akali Dal is fighting for the rights of the people. So we cannot be part of the government which has not looked into the rights of the farmers.
Many would say, sir, you are the oldest ally, and you know you have been with the BJP through thick and thin, right from the earlier days. On a day like this, when it is Narendra Modi's birthday, you are giving him a gift of a resignation. How do you look at it?
I feel very sad. We have a longest relationship. We have a longest relationship, but very unfortunate that the present government did not listen to the views. So we had no choice but to withdraw.
The other issue, and finally, of course, is that will you continue to be with the National Democratic Alliance? Because your wife told me very categorically when she went to give the letter to the Prime Minister that we will remain in the NDA. You still oppose the Congress, but on these issues, which are very core on anti-farmers policies, you have a certain issue.
See, we are the founder members of NDA, founder members. But now, with this situation, our party will meet. We'll look at the whole situation, and our party will, in our party, our core committee, we have a core committee which takes decisions. So now the whole case will go to the core committee. Keeping in with the present situation, let us see. We'll discuss what the action is.
What if the Prime Minister tells your wife and you and appeals to you, please rethink, we are not anti-farmer, and tries to fire V4? Is there a possibility of Harsimrat continuing in the cabinet?
I just want to make it one thing clear. The bill has passed. We said it before the bill that if you make changes or you do some adjustments, yes, we have always, and we actually spent 2 months trying to convince government, but it couldn't be done. So now, since the bill is done, we can't go back.
So one point which some cabinet ministers who don't want to be named saying that in Punjab, it's not actually the farmers, but the middlemen who are affected, and they are the ones.
See,
how do you answer that point? You know, see, that it is actually the middlemen and the farmers are
It is not middlemen. Do you know, in this bill will affect approximately 20 lakh farmers, about 30,000 artiyas, which you're talking middlemen, plus about at least 3 lakh mandi laborers, and another 20 lakh farm laborers. It's not one person, it's complete family, it's a full network. You're changing the full network which has been prevalent in the state of Punjab for last 40 years. So, you know, you can't just shake it up in one day. We have the best mandi system in the country. I think rather than bringing these three acts, government of India should have adopted Punjab model, which is the best model.
So here you have it. Thank you very much to speaking to NDTV.